Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about a company called Lattice.com. It was founded at 2015. It was a good learning for me about this company. So what is this company all about? What they provide to the market? They provide people management platform, and it's a SaaS platform, meaning software as a service. I really like the company's mission. It says, turn the employees into high performers, managers into leaders, and companies into the best places to work. Now let's see one of the product or services. It's called performance management or employee performance management. Say for example, a company is there and there are multiple teams within the company. So as a manager, we have to capture the performance of each team members. So as a manager, we have to set goals for each team member and facilitate one-on-one and capture the feedback from each team members, and 360 degree feedback we have to capture. So there are so many information that we need to capture and manage them, because any point of time, the team member might be asking what happened to our goal and how are we going to achieve. In order to capture the expectations and track them, so that as a manager you can evaluate each team member, so we can use this platform. Let's see the another product or services from them. It's called Grow, meaning there is a team member, he or she has the current skill sets and he wants to move to the next level. For example, he is a senior engineer but he wants to move to the tech lead. So as a manager, we have to capture his current skill sets and what are the new required skill sets. As a manager, you can schedule some trainings, improve his career, so that as a team member from senior engineer to tech lead he can become in few years. For that they have a product or service. And one more interesting thing which I really like about this company is they have a product called Analytics. It was really nice to have this feature, because so they capture a lot of data about employees using an anonymous survey, and using this data they build dashboards to understand entire company's culture overall. It's not about each team member, but it's as an overall company, how their performance is, what is a company culture. So Analytics in employee performance management product. One more important point I would like to share with all my subscribers is they have so many nice articles in their website. So performance management, articles related to managing people, performance reviews and employee feedback. There are so many nice articles they have. So please, whenever you have time, go through them. It will really help you to grow in your career. So I'm going to give all these links in the description section. So whenever you have time, please go through them. The next interesting part is the technology stack they're using to build this product. So it looks like the programming languages like JavaScript, Ruby and Python, PostgreSQL for the database, and they also use React, Relay Modern, GraphQL, Node and PostgreSQL, and for the deployment they use AWS. And out of these, I don't know what is Relay Modern means. So Relay Modern means it's a JavaScript framework for building data-driven applications. The Lattice company is partnered with 2,750 plus companies, which is really huge. Hope this small information about Lattice company, an employee management platform, is useful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to Interview.channel. Thank you.